Seated overhead dumbbell circle. So from a seated position, in this case, my legs are straight out in front, but you could equally be sat on a chair. You've got your light dumbbell in your hand. Grab hold of your wrist with the opposite hand. Get that dumbbell up and over the head best you can. Make sure you're not going into pain as you do this. From that position, you're going to perform circles one direction and then circles the opposite direction for the prescribed number of repetitions or length of time. So rib cage is stacked on top of the pelvis. Make sure you've not got an arch through the back. Make sure your chin's tucked throughout this motion, working that range of motion, trying to increase the size of those circles as you progress.